Let's turn this Christmas tree into decorations for Easter. Great, but I think we might need a spoon as well. So now we've got the spoons and the egg cups, but I think the egg might need one little extra thing. I'm using floral wire, but any kind of thin metal wire will do. And you need to cut off around 50 centimeters.